You're watching Hot Ticket, your source for what's happening in Hampton Roads. I'm your host, Sarah Buck. Slip into a warm sweater, grab a cup of hot cocoa, and head to Hampton for a large helping of holiday cheer. There's plenty to do and see, so let's jump right in and get all of the festive details. Shannon, welcome.
Thank you.
I'm looking at this list, and there is so much going on in Hampton. Why don't we just take some highlights from it, talk about what's going on, and let our viewers know what they can do to celebrate the holidays.
Absolutely. Well, we can dive right in with the Phoebus annual illumination event. They're celebrating their fourth year this year on December 4th, actually. And so this will be a great event. There are a lot of discounts at Phoebus merchants, special performances, and it ends with the lighting of the tree. So, you know, very festive.
Yeah.
Event, and so Santa might even stop by.
Oh, very nice.
It'll be neat. That takes place from 5 to 9
okay.
on December 4th. So,
and then there's a really cool Kwanzaa marketplace at Hampton University. Why don't you tell me some about that?
Absolutely. That's actually starting December 4th as well, mm-hmm. so same day. And the gift shop will open at 10 a.m. that day at the Hampton University Museum. And the gift shop specializes in African, African-American, and multicultural items. So it's a great opportunity to get some holiday shopping done and get those kind of unique items.
For sure, yeah.
So that'll continue throughout the day. And then at 5:30 that evening, they'll have special performances as well by Hampton City School Choirs, performances by The Standard, and so a lot of unique opportunities going on that day there. And then the marketplace will reopen again at noon on Saturday. And that'll be open from noon to 4. And they have a brunch on Saturday as well. So there's a fee for the brunch, but the marketplace event is free. They are taking donations mm-hmm. for gently used women's clothing items, as well as travel-sized toiletries that'll be given to transitions.
Oh, wonderful. So, that's great. Yeah. Everyone's in the holiday giving spirit, so that'll be
absolutely
a nice addition.
Absolutely, a great opportunity to give back.
So the following weekend, you've got a ton going on, and the one that sticks out to me the most, and all of these are available on the website that we'll share later, but the 27th annual Downtown Hampton Lighted Boat Parade. Talk to me about that, because that sounds like it would be beautiful out on the Hampton River.
Yes, absolutely. You can see it from anywhere on the Hampton River, but the best viewing opportunity is going to be somewhere near the Hampton Maritime Center, mm-hmm. Because they will provide narration as the boats pass by. Anyone who owns a boat is, you know, welcome to participate, and you can get that information on our website mm-hmm. as far as how to participate. You can also be part of the fun, even if you don't have a boat. The Miss Hampton 2 Harbor Cruise will be cruising along and all lit up as well. And those anyone interested in participating in that can bring a toy for Toys for Tots, and that'll serve as their admission.
And then there's reservations there. for that.
Yes, that does require reservations. Mm-hmm. But again, anyone can come out to view the parade. Really spectacular and so unique to Hampton, so we're really yeah. happy to have that event again.
And speaking of parades, your annual Holidays Parade is hopefully happening again this year.
Yes.
I know weather was an issue last year, but, you know, tons of floats, lots of bands, lots of excitement. Talk to me about that. When will that be this year?
Definitely. That'll be on December 12th, mm-hmm. so that's Saturday. So that's a big weekend for us, the
yeah.
11th through 12th. We have a lot going on. But, yeah, the theme this year is Happy Holidays from Crabtown.
All right.
So, yeah, great event. It's the peninsula's largest illuminated parade. So there'll be, you know, marching bands from local high schools, drill teams, military groups will be part of that, and of course dance teams.
Yes. So. Well, a wonderful time, lots to do. I mean, just we don't have enough time today to talk about everything, but the website does have all of the details, and I'll share that with the viewers in just a moment. But I'm really glad you're here sharing all this with us. This is such a great time of year, and thank you so much for being here. Appreciate it.
Thank you for having me.
For a full list of events, so you can mark your calendars, visit www.visithampton.com. Thanks for watching. For Hot Ticket, I'm Sarah Buck.